Games reach across generations, cultures, and even civilizations to give people a shared experience. Whether it's a challenging game of chess, a friendly game of cards, or a simple game of peekaboo with a baby, games are all around us. No matter where you find yourself or in what type of group, there is a game you can play. Alone, there are a wide variety of solitaire games. For large groups, there are party games. There are board games to play inside, ball games to play outside, and travel games to play while in motion. There are games of skill and games of luck. There are games that depend on physical ability and mental ability, and many that depend on both. There are games older than recorded history and games impossible to play without modern devices such as computers, tablets, and mobile phones. Just as playing games is a common activity, so is designing them. Ever altered rules for a round of tag or a bit of hide and seek? Introduced house rules for a hand of poker? Then you've dabbled in game design. I'm Eric Klopfer. I'm a professor of education at MIT, where I run the Scheller Teacher Education Program and the Education Arcade. I'm also a host for this course, Introduction to Game Design Development, the second in MIT's EdTechX series. This course aims to give people with little or no familiarity with formal game design methods an introduction to the skills game designers use to create new games. Some familiarity with games and an interest in them is strongly recommended. We will cover the basic elements of games, demonstrate game analysis, and talk about prototyping and iteration. Assignments will center around using these methods to create games and reporting back to your peers on the experience of game creation. Learning game design is a hands-on experience. You have to do it to learn it, then reflect on what you've done. The design assignments in this course will cover both physical and digital games. The digital assignments will use Game Blocks, MIT's own blocks-based game building tool. You don't need any programming experience to participate in this course. Whether you like to play games, have a game project in mind, or have an interest in how games are made, join us at Introduction to Game Design Development. We look forward to seeing you in the course.